Hey everyone. So I recently did a presentation for Andre Nakayama's Holistic Nutrition Lab, and it was such a great experience. Near the end of it, I got a question that I often get when presenting about health and recovery. Why is it that you, a brain injury survivor, are so interested in nutrition? Here are three major reasons why you should care about nutrition if you care about your brain. Numero uno, the brain is about this big. It consists of about 2% of the weight of the human body, yet it consumes over a quarter of the calories in the food you eat. That's pretty significant. So the kind of calories you ingest certainly affect the brain. For example, at least 60% of the weight of the dry matter of the human brain is lipid, and eating healthy fats has been demonstrated to be very important for brain development. In fact, when young children are developing, they are not to be deprived of healthy fats because of fats' pivotal role in the developing brain and nervous system. And when you're dealing with something like a brain injury or a neurological condition, you're rewiring, you're relearning, you're redeveloping your brain. Number two, inflammation anywhere in the body results in the production of what are known as cytokines, which are basically chemical messengers that signal the body to inflame the area. Now, studies show that these cytokines are able to cross what's known as the blood-brain barrier and could potentially signal inflammation of the brain. And that brings us right back to food and digestion. The gut is often a primary source of inflammation in the body. So when looking at overall health and brain health, we can't take the gut for granted. Digestion is so important. Three, not only does the digestion of food affect the brain, but the brain affects the digestion of food. This is known as the gut-brain axis. If brain health is compromised, digestive health is compromised. If digestive health is compromised, brain health is compromised. And it can create a vicious cycle. In fact, a brilliant doctor once asked me, "What was the most effective therapy you did for your brain after your injury?" And to this day, even though I didn't have digestive symptoms, I'm pretty sure that healing my gut was a major contributor to my brain health. It really wasn't until doing so that I began to regain a lot of clarity and escape the brain fog that I had been in since my brain injury. The brain is such a unique and complex organ, seemingly totally separate from the gut and digestion. But when we're talking about recovery or development, nutrition plays such a huge role. Again, if you'd like more information, check out my recovery blog at adventuresinbraininjury.com. All right, that's all for now, guys. Thanks for watching. And as always, thank you for your comments and your questions. Stay happy, stay healthy. Stay awesome. Cheers.